The team that might challenge for a District 1-5A championship, the Andress Eagles, always tough over in the Northeast. They were hosting Bowie this evening. They love to get out and run, do the Andress Eagles. Cameron Smith, lefty finish right there with contact. Bowie's Gary Garcia with the drive and the layup the other way as Bowie gets within six right there on that finish, but Andress eventually would pull away in this one. Alley-oop layup assist there from Cameron Smith. Andress wins this one 70-42.